varano anga banar tumago tumanga zo love the ude Gajani Hanane, Maras Mimi Hane, Bombella, Remasiake, O Danine Bebo Sakataka, Palanga Tandake, Naitanaza sing it, Alanga Tanake.
Kaiser here. This is my kabusi, an instrument from Madagascar. You'll notice that the frets are broken up. It can only play a diatonic series of notes, no chromatic notes, so you can move your finger around. and just get the right notes for the song. No bad notes. My pal David Lindley and I went to Madagascar in 1991. We went to make one album for the Shanaki record label. We ended up with 11 albums eventually released in a series, all called A World Out of Time, the name of the series and the name of the first three albums. One of the greatest experiences of my life, Lindley would say the same. I met many friends there in Madagascar and continued to meet and play with them since over the years. And I've met many new friends from Madagascar since. It's one of the best-selling world music, real roots music releases ever. Got nominated for a Grammy. I'm so proud of these CDs. I am so proud of this music, and I had the most wonderful time. And I can share the wonderful times that Lindley and I had in Madagascar with you now, because I have old archival videotapes of us there, playing with people, walking around outside, going to music performances, and I'm going to share them with you here now. It's kind of a long show, but I thought I should put it all in. And we'll start off with an American news magazine TV show that explains the project and has a little bit of colorful playing and introduces a couple of the characters we met and played with in Madagascar. Ready? And after that, we will show you some more footage from Madagascar. We started off with Dagari, amazing guitarist from Madagascar, has become popular and world-renowned since. This were his first recordings that I did there with him in the DISCOMAD studio in Madagascar, and you saw Dama Mahaleo and I sitting behind him while Pana, who's dead now, Pana played percussion with him. And, well, anyway, let's go to that news magazine show. Here we go.
It was in this famous photograph, taken during an Apollo mission, where human beings first saw the Earth as a complete whole, a solitary island floating in space. Look closely at the center of the photograph, and you see another island, an isolated landmass surrounded by water. This is Madagascar. And this is Madagascar. A rich land of biodiversity where 80% of the animals exist nowhere else. A land of lemurs and lizards. A beautiful coast and exotic rainforest. A world suspended in history. It's also a world threatened with extinction, slashed and burned by the human animal.
But there are voices of change coming out of this isolated island. In a moment, we'll take you on a musical journey as we visit with two of Madagascar's greatest musicians on tour in the United States.
In collaboration with two American guitarists, a versatile pop star and a modern-day Pied Piper bring a musical message about a culture and a country struggling for survival. Madagascar, its music and its plight, up next.
Say you wanted to journey to an exotic land as far away from home as possible. Well, if you happen to live in California, the ideal place would be the island of Madagascar, almost directly on the other side of the globe. That's where two innovative American guitarists, David Lindley and Henry Kaiser, went last fall. There they played music with more than 60 of Madagascar's best musicians. The result? A unique blend of sounds from an unusual culture in a fragile environment.
It's the culmination of a love affair with the music of Madagascar, the hypnotic rhythms and simple melodies. Its roots in the tradition of the Malagasy, the people of the island. And the handmade instruments, made from found objects, bamboo, and bicycle brake cables for strings.
Yeah, the vali and the kabusi. Kabusi is mandolin meets guitar meets dulcimer.
Meets bow diddly sometimes.
Hell, right, meets bow diddly.
Right, square, there's the square ones. I love those.
Henry Kaiser is an avant-garde electric guitarist, and David Lindley is a versatile musician who's played with everyone from Jackson Brown to Dolly Parton. Their common love for Malagasy music turned to action when they decided to record a disc.
So we went there in October for 2 weeks. We were going to record one CD together, collaborating with traditional musicians there. And we ended up making five CDs, documenting all the kinds of Malagasy music, modern pop sounds, folk stuff, traditional.
2 weeks in an enchanted land of baobab trees, thorny forest, and lemurs, a delicate ecological jewel. But what they saw most was the inside of a recording studio.
Dawn till dusk, you know. We did as much as we possibly could with the time period. It was constant recording. No days off.
The first release is A World Out of Time, Henry Kaiser and David Lindley in Madagascar. It's a true collaboration. Kaiser and Lindley let the Malagasy music stand alone with a few of their own contributions mixed in. The disc is an eclectic mix of traditional and modern music performed by Malagasy players, like Rossy, a pop star in the island. And Rakoto Frah, a master of the sudina, a handmade Malagasy flute. A man so revered in Madagascar, his face is on the money.
How many countries in the world have a living musician in their currency? You know, better than a politician, I say. Better than a dead politician.
Kaiser and Lindley have brought Rossy and Rakoto Frah to the United States for the first live performances of Malagasy music in this country. We caught up with them at a concert in Santa Monica. The music is at once familiar, yet with another worldly quality. You can see why they call the CD A World Out of Time, although David Lindley wasn't too sure why.
Oh, I don't really know. It's a good title, though. Fabulous title.
Well, we call Madagascar A World Out of Time for two reasons. One, because of its isolation from the rest of the world. It's unique isolation and unique circumstances. It kind of exists outside of the rest of the world, almost like a spaceship that's been sent away from the Earth for millions of years in terms of the plants and animals that live there. And the same holds true for the human culture. So it's a world that exists outside of the time that we know, a strange and different magical place. And at the same time, very sadly, like the rest of our planet, it's a world that's running out of time. In Madagascar, you can see all the problems, the deforestation, other environmental problems, population, health, sociological, political, education. You can see them all there, and they're the same problems that everybody's got everywhere on the planet.
Global problems that are intensified by poverty as an overflowing population slashes and burns the forest to survive, devastating one of the most biodiverse regions on the globe.
I believe Madagascar is the single highest major conservation priority in the world, given its degree of endangerment, the very high levels of diversity, and the very high levels of species endemism, that is, species that are found only in Madagascar and nowhere else on Earth.
Yeah, I say it's bad situation because people burn everything, the rainforest and... in the plane here, he look to the United States and everything's green and lovely, and it hurt him to when you think about Madagascar that people burn. If the whole world help Madagascar to fight against poverty, so we resolve the problem of our environmental problem. But without this, it's just talking, but nothing will happen.
And something just might happen as these musical ambassadors bring an entertaining message from a distant world. A world at a crossroads, in need of recognition. A world out of time.
A World Out of Time, Henry Kaiser and David Lindley in Madagascar is the first of five compact discs of this collaboration. Others will be released by Shawnakie Records over the coming months, so be on the lookout for them. Now, if you want to know more about conservation efforts in Madagascar, call us and we'll put you in touch with some people who are working on those issues. Well, that's all the time we have. Here's a look at next week's show. Thank you.
Thank you.
le da wa le u de bte bte bu u de bte bte bu ngara ta le ngara nu hi ramalaya na e manjari sir sa ma le da wa le u de bte bte bu La safale pisuka sut sa e ngamina e La safale ngimandoli sa e ngamina e
Menan mas maitan vat sartan rabi tienge o azagom. Menan mas maitan vat sartan rabi tienge o azagom. No luchar tieng y ala no lungo chimate ya o wasangoma wasangoma tie no luchar tieng y ala no lungo chimate ya o wasangoma
Eto Madagascar. Misy eritreritra miainga avy any amboikobaka, avy hatrany dia manao savon-danitra, tazana avy any ambony rahona eny a. Eritreritra ambony latabatra, to lavitry ny tany, to be nofinofy, to lavitra be ny any ambalambahoaka, raha tazanina avy any amboikobaka, manjavozavo ny any amboikobaka, raha tazanina avy any ambalambahoaka, tsy tazana ny any ambalambahoaka, tsy tazana koa ny any amboikobaka, fa inona ry no mahatongo zany a, misy tsy milaminao fa mba jereo ihany a, eny amboikobaka farina mifarotra ronono antavy a, ny any ambalambahoaka sahirana mitady ny anina hohanina anio a, manaraka tsara ve, manaraka tsara ve nareo, raha manaraka tsara nareo izantsika ny tantara. Misy eritreritra miainga, miainga avy any Andohasaha, avy hatrany dia misandraka, enikazy ny any ambany vohitra any a, io lay eritreritra, eritreritra tantsaha, maniry amin'ny tany, mahazo fakany avy hatrany, to mangina be ny any Andohasaha, raha henona avy eny amboikobaka, tsy mangina kosa ny any amboikobaka, raha henona avy any Andohasaha, tsy be teny nendu asa mana kula zaina fona nyanembui kupaka faidnari numatung zanya dadi hazulaka ni langya tsara lahata nyanembui kupaka mifaninana varta kupaka mafana Duasa sahirana mamadkan panja ivelumana manaraka tsara ve nareo ramanaraka tsara nareo tuizatsika mitantara
Ah, ty lubisz limon, ale firty. Nie, 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 nie. Is manuaz?
Is manuaz?
Yeah, yeah.
So, yeah, he prefers you to play this. Nie, 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 nie,
Thank you.
thanks for sticking with it and enjoying our adventures in Madagascar. As I said, we met many new friends there. Sadly, it seems like about half of them are with the ancestors now. They're gone. One thing I'd mention is when we did this project, we decided that the Malagasy musicians should get all the money. They got all the income. They were paid a good performance fee by the record label to start with, and then they got all the money. They got the publishing. They got the royalties. Lindley and I took nothing. All we took was a per diem to stay in the hotel and eat when we were in Madagascar. And I think that's the way, when you're a first world person going to a place like this, that's the way you should do it, and not the way a lot of other people have done it. So I've got my Klein Custom Electric that was there with me in Madagascar. It's been through many adventures with me, and I hope that there's many more to come, and I hope that there's new ones I can share with you in the years ahead. Thanks a lot for watching. Now here's some footage in the countryside of Madagascar that shows things that we didn't get to see that I think you will enjoy to end the show. Okay, take care. See you next time.
David Lindley and Henry Kaiser have been here for 2 weeks. They met many musicians staying in Antananarivo, the capital. Even most of these musicians come from all parts of Madagascar. Hope you'll enjoy the music they recorded. Unfortunately, they didn't have chance to go through Madagascar and to be in contact with the roots music. Anyhow, we have some films of traditional music using traditional instrument, and for example, we had the chance to film this old and very famous woman, valiya player and singer, Mama Sana. Fire!
Marnia. sanabaldi, masamanga darzo ni chege, vilumo vamara piyonga chike. Vente tamzani, lali nga rano ndes vinta, marib rano ndes sita, panok bishav rano chani liga, nendo ni kira nita, tumete vite.
Most of people interested in music say that the Malagasy people has the music in his blood. Maybe, maybe, but one thing is sure. Our culture is mainly based on oral tradition, and the music has a very important place in our tradition. Music is in the air, so let's have a look on our country with the music played by Rakoto Frah and David Lindley. Thank you.
amazing to me, to both of us, to be in his home after we listened to him, you know, at home in California from records and things.
Am casita mina ni tonto namar, ni tonto namar.
La kuma y saki ndayan put ni nani sakantani sendule abanza po. Patoji pa nani sakantani po.
Is this exactly the same place he has been 5 years ago, too? This one?
Yeah.